say, yes, you are right, but I'm not alive. أنت المفتاح تجي.
أي مفتاح.
But they say how I will believe for you. They say this is the answer should not from me. But this is the answer will go to Shaykh Abdul-Qadir. He will answer you. How can he take him to the Shaykh Abdul-Qadir and they see him. And they say Shaykh Samuri, they say he's your murid and they want to see you. Fulan. So that. Well, they can. Oh, yes, yes. He's half of Khalwat. Fulan. So. This is right, you know that. We do. You see? And how you meet him? He said, yeah. He said, but how you fly there? He said, you don't know who I am. He said, you don't know who's your Shaykh. He said, I am the Shaykh Abdul Qadir Gailani, Sultan al Awliya. The sign of the sign. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has arranged for me air and water. Whenever I want to reach, I will reach there within a few seconds. So by this way, Oswald Muridin in Hindustan,
yes.
Millions and millions, and Oswald was here in Baghdad. So this is the Quran from this room. When he used to be here in this room, Sheikh Abdul Talib, we not open this room, why not? Just when I come. You came 11 times, but this first time, yesterday first time. The meaning is because today there is a connection with the Oswald. Second thing, that room, Sheikh Abdul Qadir used to see his guest, Mehman. And when somebody comes, like king, minister, Sheikh Abdul Qadir first, he comes to this room. And he let him sit, then he go there. So people, when they ask him, why you do this, you should wait there. And then he said, no. If this man is coming to him, I have to stand up for him. I say, I don't want to stand up. They shouldn't stand up for him. He's a king minister, no problem, but I'm the Awli of Allah. So my Qutbah and my Daraja for Akhir. This is in the dunya. Right? So they say, when I come to my room, after this, I go outside, they see me, they have to stand up. They have to stand up for him.